wonder, is God really still with us? And we church people, we often get nostalgic for the good old days. Whether it was the packed churches of the 1960s, I think some of you were there and remember what it was like, you know, so many services, you're crammed together. Or you might feel nostalgic for the 1990s, where it was kind of an exciting time, there was changes, and it still felt like the church was really a valued part of society. But things weren't always so great at the times we idealize. In the 1960s, people sometimes just went to church because they felt social pressure to attend. There were some people, it had little to do about God, but if they wanted to keep their standing in the community, they had to show up at church. And even in the 1990s, there was kind of a pressure to maintain a certain image, you know, as individuals that you were some sort of ideal Christian, and all the churches wanted to kind of look like a mega church. You know, now it's 2021. And God is moving us forward. You know, and sometimes it feels exciting. But at other times, it provokes anxiety because we don't know exactly where we're going or we don't know how we're going to get there. But if we're here today, for those of us in person and those on the stream, we are here today because we choose to be here. There's no social pressure to attend church. As a matter of fact, there are competing demands on our time for Sunday mornings. Today, we come together to worship God and to be nourished. And God is still faithful. Jesus is the true bread from heaven.